Hi, Entertain-inator 3000 here, and today I'm going to play Magic City Detective Secret Desire Collector's Edition. Now, before I start the game, please subscribe to my channel so that way you don't miss any of my content. Okay then, now let's get started, shall we? This is where we left off last time. In a cave. And now what we have is a figurine. Stamp. This paintbrush is stuck here. Okay, so let's see. We can't do that one. We can't do this one either. And we can go down there either. What can we do here? Let's see. A stone? No. We need something else. What was that? Okay, I thought I saw a hand. Oh, the mushroom. I can pick the mushroom. Okay. Oh, I see. I guess we use this as a light source to go down here. There we are, the vampire's hideout. Sorry, my throat is a little sore, but that won't stop me. My throat will not stop me. So we need to clean this with this. Okay, we have to remove the step poles. Okay, let's see. So, we remove the step poles over there. And to do that, we need a step remover. Oh, sorry. Yes, let's see. What do you have here? A baseball bat and a stapler remover. A stapler remover. Sorry. Okay. Right. Now, remove the staples here. And what do we get? A hammer figurine. And a screwdriver, and a screwdriver, and still can interact here. There's something in the fridge, is it? Something's underneath there. Seen those two before somewhere, let me see. Yes, a helmet figurine. Been missing a helmet figurine. I'm guessing the helmet figurine is inside there. Maybe. Not invisible. Let's see. Alright. There's something else. Okay, let's see, what can we do? Go to the dungeon entrance. Two actions will go here, and okay, wait, there are two bow actions, one here and one here. Okay, what can I do here? Maybe I should just put, let's just put this there and some put there. I'm still missing one more. Okay, so there's another action bow here. Where would that be? Perhaps we unscrew this and let's see. There we go now. And let's the hop. Great. Alright, let's see which one matches which one. And nails. Yeah, that's it. And we get a shovel. Oh, okay. Great job, you found shovel. Okay. We got a shovel now. Now what? Let me see. Shovel. Suppose we. We dig up something. Where to dig? Where is that person? There we go. So now we got the gear and the nail puller. The crowbar. And with the crowbar, we can pull out. There we are. We can pull out the nail from here. Now we just have to open this with this, and ta-da, the helmet figurine. And with that, we put this over here. Got a liquid nitrogen. Okay. And with the nitrogen, we do something. Right, where was I? Okay, see now. Nitrogen in a jar for something. What? That wasn't right. Okay. Let's go back to the hideout and let's see. Put the gear right here. Okay, still not it. Still missing something. Still not yet fixed. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Ah, it was designed for. It's designed for the fridge. Yes, I think it is for the fridge. Yeah, there we are. Now we break it. And ta-da, we got it open. We will get a helium gas and medical tonic. Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce that. Oh well. Let's see a letter. I don't know how to pronounce the name. Sorry if I couldn't pronounce it right. If you know how to pronounce it, then tell me in the comments below. Alright, yeah. Jeffroy said that if we give up taking the serum, we'll become superior creatures and we won't care about human entertainment. Too bad I never got to go fishing. Okay, something. And we got a koi. Fishing was ready. Thing. Yeah, there we are. Now that we got the fishing rod, let's do some fishing, shall we? Let's go here and do some fishing. Whoa. Oh, I see, it's one of those puzzles, is it? Whoa, hey! We got a fish! Okay. That's it. And we got fish, which can be used to feed the cat. There we go. Now with the cat out of the way, we can take the gloves and the runner and the collectible. Okay, now there's nothing else to explore here. Let's go back to the cave. And with the pruner, I'm guessing you can take this item out. Ah, there we are. Now we got a paintbrush. Okay, and with the paintbrush, because we paint something. you're supposed to put. Yeah, I see. This is to put the. You put it. I mean, you put the paintbrush here and get the fingerprint. Is it? No. X? No. Okay, maybe not. I guess the wrong one. Something else. Yeah, no. Helium balloon? No, guess not. this one here? Yeah. Okay. Let me see. I need something else. No, we'll call it more. Okay. What else is there? What am I missing? Let me see. The cave. Really? Still got an action here? Then. Oh, of course. How can I forget? Right here. Put the jar here and close. No. Havoc. No. Paintbrush. Paintbrush. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me. And now we got the spores. I know what to do with them now. You can use the spores right here. Get that fingerprint. Ah, there we are. There you see? And that's how you get the fingerprint. Which would be used right over here. Now, let's see. We got another puzzle here. Move the key to the lock by pressing the arrows. If you hit an obstacle, you will have to restart. Oof. Try again. Right. No. Okay. Oh, you're not supposed to hit those arrows. And there we are. Another letter is okay. Let's see. It reads, soon I'll be able to wipe those damn elves out. It shouldn't be difficult to defeat them, since I already have enough supporters to outnumber them. And since vampires who don't deny their natural instincts are much stronger than elves. Jeffrey. Okay. Then a note found. Okay. And we got a crossbow. Oh! And now, but trapped in the dungeon. Great. Okay. Apparently, that's it for today. So, anyway, if you like this video, then give it a like. If you got any thoughts, then comment down below. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe so that way you don't miss any of my content. Okay, that's it. Bye bye.